first round. Friends are missing it.
We better get here in time for the second round.
Look at us, Lily. What are you doing, Lily? Where are you going? She's like, what, 2 days in a row?
So I have 988 on deck, and then I will see both these ponies again, and then I will be looking for my group three, which is Vicky and one of Karen's.
Hey, what are you doing?
What division is this?
2 foot. She comes. Second round.
So in 102 now, we have 989 on course. This is Ever So Clever and Gabby. So I have Scarlett on deck, and then I'll be looking for my group three, which is three of Vicky's ponies and one of Karen's.
Yes, I got us a spot.
That sounds like you.
Is up there. You want me to sit closer to my mom, or do you want to? Mom, here's a canoe. I'll sit that in front of you. I'll get 20,000 steps today, Julia.
Okay. Oh, buddy.
How many more things does Gabby have?
I was going to ask you. So this is the flat. It's been hours since they jumped. Hours and hours. Come on.
Riders, can you please turn your numbers slightly to the outside so the judge can see them?
Much later, they do the flat.
My last pony.
They do all the jumping and then all the flatting. All the different divisions.
Riders, all walk, please. You are now being judged. Trot, please, all trot.
So they had to divide this group into two to hack. So this flat has another 15 people. There's like 30 people in there.
Canter, please, riders, all canter. Reverse, please, riders. All reverse. All trot. Walk, please, riders. All walk. Canter, please. All canter. Walk, please, all walk. So I'm going to ask the current riders in the ring to exit the ring at the in-gate so that we can bring the next group of 15 horses in. But I do need a few of you to be on standby. And how you turn my life to an imitation.
Don't you know?